Welcome, guys, to this another class in whereby we want to talk more about the importing packages into our Python code. Now, I've got a small program which I'll demonstrate. So we are in VirtualBox. Now, that's the Kali Linux we'll be using, which you can download. I'll provide a link on where to download Kali. So we'll start the VirtualBox. Now, once it's loading, we'll put it in full view. There is Kali Linux. Now, we have got a folder which we have created inside Kali where we are housing all our Python script. But this script is part of a game which you can do in Python. It's called PyGame. The objective is we should do a program where we can put an image and it will behave as another game. But then we have to import PyGame into Python as a package. So wait for a little bit so that it downloads. Here we are. Now here we have to supply our username and password. So in Kali Linux we log in as 2, that's by default. Then we have changed the password. So we log in. Now, from here, what we'll do is we'll get the terminal, bring it on the middle here. So we'll do change directory to this folder. We press enter. We'll do ls to list the contents of that folder. Now, where our Python we are putting is in the Python pen test. So we'll change directory to Python pen test. We'll enter. We'll list again to see what other folders or files are in there. So we have got the folder code B, BHP, Dutch code. So we'll go in there by changing directory to that folder, then press enter, then we'll list again to see the contents and files. So the first scripts we are doing, I'm putting them in chapter 1. So we'll change directory to chapter 1. We'll list again. Now, the one we want, I'll put it in the folder called ball. So, we'll change directory again, and we'll go into that folder. Then we'll list. Now, we have got ball.bmp. This is the actual picture, which I had created using the GNU graphical interface, the GNU image manipulation. So I've used that program just to create a small image file for that one. Now I've created a readme text. I've put some references to the PyGame. Now the ball.py is the actual script. So we'll clear the screen. Then we'll list down what we have. So we'll do nano, we'll do nano editor so that we see the actual program. So we'll press enter. So as you can see here, we are importing system module, then we are also importing PyGame. So when you import pygame, all you need to do before you start, let's take another tab. In this tab, what we will do is we'll do pipe install pygame. As of now, I've already installed, but I'll just show you. So if I put enter, it will go away. It's looking for pygame so that it installs in this computer. And it says requirement already. Once that one is installed, so the pygame has been in shares here. This is the width and height of the image. And as you can see, this is where is called that file. So as long as this file is within the directory close to board.py, then it should work. So this is the code. I'll just extend here so you can have a better look at the code. So this is the whole code. It's only about 28 lines. Now here we'll do Control X to exit. Then we want to learn it, or when we are learning it, we'll do Python and the name of the file.py. Then all you do here is just press enter. It will take a little bit time. There we have it. So that's the pygame. Now there's lots of application you could do, but here I just wanted you to have an understanding. And when you install the module pygame, it comes with an example of other programs you could do. So we'll visit that, which are part of the pygame when it installs. So we'll exit this. We'll clear the screen again. We'll list. Then this time I'll do none. We want to see the README. So now www.py.org, that's where you could go to get more information about it. But this time we want to see one of the other games which have been done through Python. So we'll copy this. Then we'll exit. Dutch M pygame.example.aliens. Now this is another example with the Python games which come together when you install, when you do pipe install pygame. Now this is one of the examples, so you could see what some of the games will look like. So here we just press enter, and then here, as you can see, you have got the program running. So that's other program which I wanted to show you. So in learning Python, we are not just learning how to put the script or break into another system, but we also want to understand how other functionalities you could call using the import library, like in this game, the pygame module, which we have import into the game and I've shown you. So I hope this has been informative. So I hope you will practice, but I will put in the description on YouTube the code for this so that you could be able to practice. So thank you for